If you're tired of musicians playing the same old way, you'll want to see Neil Slade and the Invisible Artists. You might say they're a bit off the wall, off the ceiling, actually. He gave us a preview of his concert at the RTD Civic Center Station Park today. He plays his entire concert upside down. The invisible players were there too, but of course, you can't see them. Some of the people stopping to listen to Neil were so impressed they formed his Upside Down fan club. Neil Slade and the Invisible Artist will be at Union Station Continental Room Wednesday and Thursday night, along with Russian pianist Ludmilla. We're not sure if she plays upside down or not. If she does, I'd like to see it.
Tough to hang that piano up there.
Well, no matter what the weather, most people couldn't stand on their heads if you paid them. But you're about to meet a man who makes a living upside down. He says gravity and the blood rush to his head makes him perform better. Pete McKay introduces us so you can judge for yourself.
This is Neil Slade, a man and his music and his other paraphernalia. Now, the obvious question...
Does it help his back?
The next obvious question.
So what are you doing here, Neil?
I guess the whole idea is maybe doing something that's never quite been done before, getting a little extra blood to the head, raising the consciousness.
I've heard of something like that before, but never seen it. That's great.
It's different. It's different.
Okay, so everybody's not absolutely fascinated by the guy hanging from his ankles. Doesn't mean the concept won't work.
Being upside down, gravity helps to pull the notes out before they just kind of fall out.
Are you serious?
No, really.
It's amazing I can stay like that for so long.
Next time you're down on the 16th Street Mall and you see a guy hanging from his ankles playing the saxophone, that's Neil Slade. Stop by and give a listen. It's a little bit different. Pete McKay, News Center 4.